Hang on. Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. Today I'm going on Lifeboat City. I'm on my laptop, that's how I'm talking right now. Just because my computer doesn't seem to work on any mic right now, I need to buy one. So for today. But we will not be. We will not be going on the Fire SMP today. Today, I'm thinking of going on Lifeboat again. Oh, and as you can see, I'm not using my Fire Demon skin. Today, I'm going to be in Minecraft Optimus Prime and Transformers. I couldn't find the Pacific one that I was looking for. I wanted to find a cool one. But, you know. Yeah. I'm a Transformers fan. Oh, shit. I was going to spell transfer. And I just spelled transformer. Nearly spelled Transformers, god dang. Remember to like and subscribe. If you don't, you'll find a spider underneath your pillow tonight. Okay, now we get into this. Let's go. Die. I know you'll be wanting, die. Makes into my skin now. I'm gonna be this skin. Wait, no. This is over. Yeah. I'm gonna use this one. I'm a ninja. Ninja death. I might change my skin to being this. Might not be Fire Demon, but I still like the skin. I use the Fire Demon skin maybe in some of my other videos, but I like the skin. better. A little. I'm just using my VIP stuff. So, yeah. This week I'm gonna be turning my, the Fire SMP into a realm. So I can just add people to the realm and you guys can all join it without me on it. So, yeah. But there's a few rules. You can't go into the place where there's a... I wouldn't say, because they have a secret base. They can't see where it is, so... It made no sense. I was moved out of the server because I was just hanging around the girl there, and it just moved me into the lobby. I'd say Lifeboat has changed a lot, but I understand their form of protecting the server from any like inappropriate and stuff. But it's the point of growing up though. Stuff like that. If Lifeboat isn't meant for that, then I guess it's just meant for child kids that, I don't know, like teenagers. I'm a teenager, so I'm fine with it. I'm fine with it, whatever inappropriate stuff I find. But I guess the Lifeboat isn't. So drop 7 likes on the video, and we'll do another video. Yes, or 1 or 2, I don't care. Tomorrow we're heading on to Java to see if any live streams are going on in there. So, because there's the YouTubers who will play on there. My interior, that big, and my live stream sometimes. Oh, let's go! Let's go! You wanna go with me? I've been training all morning, boy. Fuck. That. someone keeps trying to kill me invisible. Life Bay needs to fix that. We can't have that. We can't have a invis. Wow, spin. Stupid barrier hugger. Where's dude? you. Come here. Might be stupid, I don't know. Here, have this. Have this. Have these doors. Yes. I'm gonna go buy more, actually. I got my hoe. Man, hoe. Boogie! Come here. I know you killed me. I'm not going. Don't go to fight! This way, lag. You ain't going to hug me again. What the fuck? Come here. Come here. You're dead now. You're dead now. You're dead. You're dead. Come here. he's trash talking me right now. He's gonna go invis, I know it. Oh shit, let's go! There's a type big! Get him! Got him. Type kill? That's nice. He lags at me, I'm gonna be mad. Oh god. I'm getting so afraid from all this. This is crazy. Step out of jail, you're dead. I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna help some people out. For now, I guess. Not my normal thing off camera, normally. Yesterday I was evil, today's a change, you know. is left B. You know. Things happen, I guess. I'll show you guys the glitch. To not going invis every time you get off and fly and guess. I don't know if it will work this time, but sometimes it works, you know. Like, subscribe, all that stuff. There it is. All you have to do is press this and go off and you fly. Easy. Some people abuse it though for the kill of it. If you know what I mean. Ooh, yes, I have an upside down mouth. Even though you don't, you guys can't see it. On the side of my screen, I can see the face. This face. Hey, I'm weird. It's weird the way my face is doing. I wonder if they can see me. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you don't, spiders will crawl in your bed tonight. Also, leave a like, drop, I don't know, 7 likes. I'll do another video on Life Right and all that stuff. If you guys want to see more, enjoy. I'll see you guys on the next time. Fire Demon out.